Hey, it's that metal guy 1983, letting you no longer have to dislike that call waiting. Guess why? Great Notion? They just brought out Call Waiting Hazy IPA. Let's get into this beer. All right, so we are here to talk about Call Waiting Hazy IPA, coming in at 6.3% alcohol per volume. Love the can art here. So one of the cool things about the process that you used for making call waiting is a whirlpool technique that they use a day prior to canning, and it's supposed to add and intensify flavors. So you should be able to get tasting and aroma notes of mango, blueberries, so all sorts of different types of things. Let's get into this. Time to get into the nose of this beer. You almost do get a tart blueberry. Definitely getting mango, that grapefruit. Just smells tropical with like a berry finish. Let's get into the taste. This is sweet, smooth, juicy, with just a hint of bitterness, not overly bitter. It is very refreshing. I am getting like a sweet, kind of like, maybe like a berry in there. Very enjoyable. Smells great, looks great in the glass. Definitely recommend scooping this up. Use code THATMETALGUY to save 10% at checkout if you want. Hope you're all having a great day. Keep on rocking. And now, yeah, Great Notion, baby.